from Got Game. Today we're going to be doing some balancing challenges. We're going to start off with some non-moving balances. So we have static poses. We're going to start with our three triangle pose on one leg. We've got our tree pose. If you have a balancing object, or you could maybe use a cushion, you can try doing it on one leg on a cushion. Try lifting up one leg to the front, keeping our arms out to balance, eyes looking forward, body nice and straight, lift it to the back. Have a go on both legs. So for 3 to 6, some balancing challenges you can do using your couch. So you've got your one leg up on the couch, arms out to balance. See how long you can hold your leg off the couch without touching it. Going forwards. Balances can include a front support balance. So we're going to be on our hands and our feet. And then you can try and lift up one leg, keeping your hips nice and straight. Then the other leg. And we can do it one arm, other arm. Opposite arm to leg. This is a great core exercise. We've got a back support balance. So hips up to the ceiling, fingers facing your toes, lifting up one leg and the other leg. Got side support, cross one foot in front if you like, or one straight on top, keeping your hips up towards the ceiling. See if you can go to front support and then other side. Try and do as many changeovers, maybe go into a back support as well. So side support, front support. Side support, back support. Another challenge with the front support and back support is having a ball placed on your back. And see.